Friday, November 20th, 2020. Yellow trumpet bush, Tecoma stands, still has an endless amount of blooms and blossoms feeding the bees. It's great because there's very few other bushes and flowers still have blossoms and blooms right now. So having something to still provide nutrients for the bees, help them continue pollination efforts, feels good, man. Strange looking seed pod. This thing is still here. And there's another one right here. Hi, bee. Go on. Yeah, don't mind me. I'm just checking some stuff out here. Find something good in there?